get your stuff.
Huh?
So let's get your stuff.
No, I restarted it. I didn't save it. Alright, guys. Sorry about that little cliffhanger last video. The camera died. But we survived it, and a creeper snuck up behind me and killed me. Then we both got butt-raped badly. Oh, I tried to build the little tunnel there. Like you said before. But so far, Brewis is having more luck with this game than I am.
That's because I played Minecraft before.
I'm talking about my bed.
Oh, your dad?
Yeah, my bed. Do I have an axe? I don't have an axe. The fuck, man. But I think I have to say, you guys, I think the Minecraft version of for the 360 is glitched. The reason why I say that is because I think, depending on how long you play the game, it actually starts, well, when you're trying to sleep, I think something goes wrong with the whole sleeping arrangements and you start dying. And Brewis has actually seen this before, and he's also puzzled by this because my house is lit up like a Christmas tree. Close these. Actually, I need to destroy these anyway. And yet somehow I still get attacked by ugly monsters. Fucking that right. So I have no clue what's going on. It pisses me off. Oh, I do have an axe. Pickaxe. Oh, there it is. I should probably get it. Swim, Bruce. Swim. Alright, let's see. Maybe I just have to build a new home. No, I want that string. I don't care about string. Alright, let's see. Cobblestone.
Come on, map away? Hold on.
I think you reached. Did you glitch?
Yeah.
Oh no. I have no clue how to get you out of there. Well, until you fall. Are you still stuck? I think you reached the limit of the map.
I've never reached any limit, though.
Yeah, but the Xbox 360 version has a limit. It's not as big as the PC version.
version goes on forever.
I know, that's... That was one of the complaints I heard about this version, is that it's limited. What did you do? Bedrock?
No. Just can't go any further.
I hit bedrock way too many times. Ow. Oh no, I need more sand. Oh, I do have more sand.
Sandstone.
Say what?
Sandstone.
Sandstone, yeah.
Oh, you need sand, but you have sandstone on you.
Cool. Alright, this is gonna be blocked up.
Should we look at my house next to the
That's okay,
Or go get a shovel and some sand.
Let's see. I just gotta test this baby out.
Yeah, I'm not in bed.
Alright, hold on. Save it, yeah.